Here is Fabio going to Ricardo Brown, trying to disengage from Joey.
Michael
Leon sees the opening.
Oh, and he's down with a very bad fall. And he's thrown out of the ball game. I think it's Jaworski who's thrown out of the ball game.
It could be Ampalayo. The foul is called against.
No.
Well, watch it once more.
There's Loizaga and Jaworski downstairs. He got entangled with Chito Loizaga.
Ampalayo.
Ampalayo
out of the game.
Ampalayo, who was just fantastic during the first quarter.
And losing one more power forward with Saldana out.
Is thrown out of the ball game. And we would like to request for another run of the slow-mo. Pay attention to that particular move of Young. There is...
No, Ampalayo was nowhere there. It was not Ampalayo. Ampalayo was nowhere in that picture. The foot of Michael Young got entangled with Chito Loizaga. And Sunny was there somewhere in the picture, but Ampalayo was far away. And if they review that, they'll find that.
And this is happening with 2 minutes and 48 seconds here in the second quarter. At the moment, Great Taste in front by 4 points.
And I'm sure the PBA board will review it and to make it, and they will know it, that it was referee Mateo who made the call.